So how do water striders float where others sink? The answer is those crazy long legs. Water is pretty sticky stuff. It likes to hold on to itself. It sticks together especially well right at the surface. If you're small, it can actually hold you up, as long as you don't break through that surface tension. It seems like the water strider's legs would just sink right in, but they don't. They make dimples on the surface. That's because their legs are covered in tiny hairs called microceti that repel water. The strider's entire body is covered in them. Those hairs trap a layer of air that keeps the water from sticking to its body. The water strider simply can't get wet. That's how they can sit on top of the water without breaking through.